Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this 2020 match between Melbourne Knights, Perth Rollers. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Well, Slats, the preparations are complete, and we're about ready to get started. The clouds have come over, and there is some rain in the area. Hopefully it will pass us by. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Have to agree with you there, Mel. This should be a good one. And now we go out to the middle for the toss. Melbourne Knights win the toss and they elect to field. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Great way to start the innings. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Bowler won't be pleased with dropping that, but very few would have taken catches like that.
Yes. That got hit and stayed hit. 6 runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Keeps the score rapidly ticking along. 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Runs added there, Perth Rollers. None for 14. Furling, the right arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand end. Well fielded, really good work out there. Good bowling there, another dot.
Tremendous stroke. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes. wins that over, Perth Rollers. None for 20.
Bowling here, the dots are putting the pressure right on. Well, she won't be in attack long if she keeps those up. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
End of the over. Six off it. Perth Rollers. None for 26.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Yes.
Good effort. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Furling, bit expensive there. Perth Rollers, none for 40. The right arm is coming into the attack from the members' end.
That's a great stroke. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Good shot. That's six.
Last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Another dot ball. Perth Rollers move on now to none for 50. Melbourne Knights can now have five fielders outside the circle. Crashes into her pads. Has it done enough? Not for me.
Well, that looked very close. Great timing. Races to the boundary. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Into the over, and again, it's a good one for the bowling side. The right armour is the new bowler from the members' end. Solid shot, goes for four.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Yes. Really good batting here. She's closing in on a well-deserved 50. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Not getting past that fielder.
Solid stroke there for four. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Perth Rollers move their score to none for 68. The spinner coming into the attack.
Yeah.
She certainly got hold of that one. Four runs. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Waiting.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
That's gone very high in the air. Superb shot. Needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Perth Rollers needed someone to stabilise the innings and push on to a higher score. They'll be disappointed. Superb innings that one. Perth Rollers won for 78.
In this match, really important.
Bolton really failed to fire there. Out for a duck, first ball.
Nice and clean in that over, good bowling.
Run saved with that effort.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That's a good boundary.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Oh, very nice there from another run taken.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Reasonably good over there. Perth Rollers, 2 for 83. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Yes.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Takes the single. A fine 50 scored here.
Yes.
rope there. Ooh, just lands inside the boundary. Four runs. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Plays the cover drive. Beautifully done. Good effort. Four runs. Gave a few too many away in that over. Perth Rollers, 2 for 92.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Oh, good shot. That's one for the highlights reel. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Yes.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Plays this shot well. I'll get something here.
No stopping that. Four runs. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
The bowler, a bit expensive there. Perth Rollers, 2 for 104. Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand-in. And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
It away. Everyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this. That is the wicket they were after.
On her way back to the pavilion, looking in good form, but couldn't go on with it.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Absolutely hammered that one. The change of pace, totally ineffective. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
The captain will be delighted with that. The fielder cuts that one off well. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. No shot off him.
Another dot ball. Frustration, she can't get the shot away.
Yes.
End of the over. No change to the score. Nice save there.
Yep.
Four runs there, super shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Run saved with that effort. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Super shot that. Needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Not a bad shot that. You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Committed fielding there to stop four.
That's cut off nicely. They take a single. Well, she has struggled a lot in that over. Batters were smacking it about the park.
Oh, very nice there from... Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Not getting past that fielder.
and threw for one.
Solid shot, goes for four.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nice shot, four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up here.
Good effort, four runs.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Perth Rollers doing well out of that over. They're now 3 for 140. Furley, as well, well so far, returns to the attack.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Melbourne Knights. Sure needed that. Melbourne Knights finally breaking up this partnership, getting very troubling line there from the bowler. Huge appeal.
Yes!
Thinnest of edges, but taken by the keeper and the umpire quick to give it.
The batsman would be bitterly disappointed with that. Out for a duck. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. End of the over, six off at Perth Rollers, 5 for 146. Coming back into the attack.
A huge shout from behind the stumps.
That's gone. Good catch.
Fine knock comes to an end. Superb batting.
Yes,
no getting past that fielder.
Another run added. Terrific shot, timed superbly, and it goes for four. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Five runs out of there. Perth Rollers, six for 151. Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand-in. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Six. Great shot.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Nice stroke there.
Good shot. That's six.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Perth Rollers will be extremely happy with how that over went.
That's wonderful. Six. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes, wait.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
That looked to be a certain four. Good stop.
Another run added. Heading up to that.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
Perth Rollers lose a key wicket there. Not a bad shot, that. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
The off-spinner is the new bowler from the Great Southern stand end. Nice save there. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away. The keeper's certain, but I didn't hear a noise from up here. Well, that's a very helpful catch. Shot. Tremendous stroke. Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yes.
Nice stroke there.
Solid shot. Goes for four. The innings, Perth Rollers, setting a target of 188 runs. I think both teams will think they're in with a shot here. Will be a thrilling chase. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up here.
Yeah.
Oh, clever leg glance, and that's home for four runs. That goes for four, good shot.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good throw from the deep, on target, takes the single. very nice there from Melbourne Knights. Are now none for nine.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Bit of a chase is on here. Poor ball and got what it deserved. Six.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yep.
She's seeing the ball well out there. Great shot. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
Right.
Another dot ball. Bolton. A bit expensive there. Melbourne Knights. None for 21. Pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. Not getting past that fielder.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Good effort, four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yes, from here.
Confident appeal, could it be? Has done well in that over. Melbourne Knights, none for 25. The off-spinner is coming on to bowl from the Great Southern stand-in. Clears the fielder, clears everything, six.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
Wow, yet another great shot. Two sixes in a row. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Waiting. run saved with that effort.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Yes.
Fielded well out in the deep.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Yeah.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled.
Melbourne Knights move their score to none for 41. The pace bowler coming into the attack.
Nope.
Great shot. Four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Fielder cuts that one off well. Misjudged that, takes a hit on the body. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Away a bit too much there. Melbourne Knights, none for 51. The captain can push this field a bit deeper now. Three more players able to go outside the circle. Cross, the right arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand end.
Nice stroke there.
Good shot. That's six.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
No getting past that fielder.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Wow.
Melbourne Knights make it none for 57. Coming back into the attack. Good shot. Good timing.
Six. Huge shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball. What a shot. Six. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Nice save there. A bit expensive there. Melbourne Knights. None for 69. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand-in. You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. Yep.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. They take a single. And that's 50. Oh, very nice there from one run there.
Wait.
Not getting past that fielder. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Straight back over the bowler's head, six.
Too expensive in that over. Melbourne Knights, none for 83. Plays a square drive off the back foot.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
His partnership got going well, but the bowler was able to break it before too much damage was done.
Another dot ball. What a great over that was. A wicket made. Six. Great shot.
Batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Melbourne Knights doing well out of that over. They're now 1 for 95.
One run there. That goes sailing into the crowd. Giving away runs on that last one. We need to tighten up here. Straight down the ground, over the top for six.
Melbourne Knights take their score to 1-108.
And that's a single.
Wait.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Stroke there. That one came right off the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Good bowling here. The Dots are putting the pressure right on.
Melbourne Knights add 5 runs in that over, taking the score to 1-130. A new bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Yes.
No getting past that fielder.
And a single taken.
Wait.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Run saved with that effort.
Wait. Yes.
Good shot. Good timing. Good effort. 4 runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Wait.
Nice save there.
In the air, big shot. The bowler won't like that one bit.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Melbourne Knights, 1-124. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand in.
Hitter on the pads. Well, that looked very close.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. It's in the air.
Tremendous stroke. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Solid shot, goes for four. Bit expensive in that one. Melbourne Knights, one for 134. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Yes. Oh, what a shot. Six.
Moves on to three figures. Really good innings so far.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
That's a good boundary.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yeah, yeah.
Misjudged that and takes a hit on the body. Caught. The keeper leaps high in the air and drags in a marvellous catch. We'll remember this innings for quite a while, setting a new high score. End of the over. 10 runs coming from it. Melbourne Knights, 2 for 144. You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Not getting past that fielder. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Yes.
very nice there from... One run added.
That's wonderful. Six.
Melbourne Knights make it 2 for 157. Super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Yes.
Four runs there. Super shot.
Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
That's run away to the boundary. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Another run taken. That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. Melbourne Knights, 3 for 166. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand in.
That's massive. What a shot. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Safely plays that along the ground. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Smashing shot, right out of the middle of the bat. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Run saved with that effort. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Hard to get back on track from here. Very damaging over. Has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.